Mile 10 and a half. Nice little hill after a nice little downhill.